my hat, taking up space.
No. No, I said, watch your back. I'm right behind you.
She needs to be close to us.
Shayla, can I have you two switch?
Me and
you. Right?
Yeah.
Because
you're not going to go next to you.
Stop.
No, it really does. I saw from over here. Probably because she's taller than Rich over the hat.
Yeah. It looks like a better level.
Okay.
It's okay if you want to wear it in yours. I'm just going to make sure. This one is closest to me. You go ahead and miss. Yep, I'm just going to go over top. You're going to bring it beside your face just a little bit. Bring your chin over this way. Bring your chin over just a little bit more. Bring your chin over just a little bit more. Right there. That's a good smile. Good. Bring your hands down.
Wait, I didn't get your name.
Ted, big brother Ted. Big brother, no, hey, Myron. How you want it, Myron?
Myron, gotcha.
Hey, Barbara.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Ted.
Yes, gotcha.
Okay, Dutton.
Mr. Dutton. Yeah. And what is your role in this play and your character?
Bishop.
Okay, and your role of your character here?
Bishop W.E. Upright. I'll play the most flamboyant bishop you have ever seen
in
history.
Bishop. Whoa, Lord, we got to stay tuned for this episode.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yes, and what are you playing? And what is your role? Yes.
My role is Dre in the play. Best friends with Carl. Good play, y'all should tune in.
All right. And what is your character name again?
My character name is Dre.
Yeah. All right, behind the scenes. So I'm going to be asking y'all, real quick, I'm sorry. Your role in the play. Okay, what are your roles in the movie? So you gotta do the same. What are your roles? What are you playing in the role? What role?
I am younger Danny in the 88. And I am...
Let's explain your character and your name. Danny, okay.
My character, that's fine.
You're Danny.
I'm like daughter.
Okay.
The queen of the streets.
All right.
I done picked up of all my mama's habits. And now she done had a coming to Jesus moment.
Okay.
And went back to church and I'm like, no, it's too late. You already done talked. But she not here.
So we need to tune in. And who are you? What character are you playing? Your role?
I'm playing the character.
16-year-old Nicole, and I am PK, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Jacqueline is my mom.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a little hood and holy at the same time.
All right.
So I lay some hands.
Uh-oh.
In the church.
Yes. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So we need to stay tuned for that.
Yeah, yeah.
All right now. Looking forward to the character being played.
Yeah, my links are in my social media bio where I just let y'all just kind of go and browse.
Hey, Shay.
Hey,
hey.
So I was thinking, here, I actually bring that stool over this way a little bit more.
Uh-oh, watch my head. Don't get my head.
I don't want to be like your face to just be like this. I want you to be diagonal. So yeah,
And action.
Hi, my name is Marie and I play Kimmy.
Mm-hmm.
And I am the biggest gangster thug lady in the nightclub. Come to Jesus moment, so now I realize the error of my ways, and I'm the prodigal daughter, so I'm now returning back to the Lord in his house.
All right, so we need to stay tuned how that to see how that ends, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be very interesting.
All right, now
I ain't got that from
you
right now.
You gotta okay, come back to you. Should I come back to him?
What is the name?
Okay, now who are you playing? What's your role? Jakar, and what's your role in the play here? Okay. Okay, is there anything you look forward to? What you think? Leave it on the edge. That's all you gotta say. All right, you guys gonna stand by the door. And what is your role and what is your character? And tell us a little bit about all of that. All
right, my name is Shaniqua Atkinson, but I'm playing Keisha.
Uh-huh.
I'm a very confident young lady.
Yes.
That's required.
Right. Uh-huh.
And she just has a lot of secrets.
Oh, okay.
She's
okay.
Playing
chess. Ooh. So we need to stay tuned and see what she does.
Exactly.
All right now. I'm from you. Everybody ain't got busted out. What is your role and your name? So I can get my job done and out the way, honey.
I am First Lady.
Yes.
Exactly.
Okay, First Lady. And what should we expect in your role in your movie? I mean, in this play?
Some attitude.
They better
get right.
Lady J
in the building.
All right. Stay tuned.
Everybody looking good. Yeah, everybody place what they need to be at.
Okay.
Yes, sir. In front of her. Put it in front of her. So face me forward completely. Yep. And then you see.